Actually, it is self-explanatory. Here today, we are very elated. We are very delighted for this day. My name is Peter Nyamweya. I'm the principal St. Andrew Kawa Boys Junior and Junior Secondary School, Nyansiongo. I am very happy today when these results were released. We have been excited and elated simply because we have realized that our students have done wonderfully well. We had projected a mean score of 370, and we have even surpassed that. The first boy scored 423 marks. Up from 403 last year. So an improvement on the first boy of 20 marks.
What's his name?
The name of this boy is Felix Orina, followed closely by Jesse Matonda, who scored 422. So we have got 44 boys have scored 400 marks and above. Over 400 marks and above, we have got 44 students or pupils. Those who have scored over 350, between 350 to 399, are 135 students or boys. Between 300 and 349, we only had 5 boys. The lowest boy scored 316 marks. We don't have any student who scored less than 300 marks. So this is a tremendous performance witnessed over the years. This is a record breaking. And we thank God for that. We thank the hard-working teachers who did a lot of good work. And the boys were also very cooperative. They worked very hard. The sponsor for giving us the spiritual nourishment. And our good workers also who supported us so much in all ways to reach where we are this time. We can also not forget the education office for their good work that they normally do in supporting us. We thank God tremendously.
is that you have taken off.
Yes.
And that's the hijab.
In fact, now what it means, all students have qualified to go to national schools. We had a total of 184 pupils who took their KCP examination. And remember, this time, this is the last cohort of KCPE. Since its inception 1985, almost 39 years ago. So these are our last bonds, and they have finished in a style from our school here.
Thank you.
I thank you. My name is Alex Asanya from St. Andrew's Cover Boys. I scored 408 in this KCPE examination. I thank my teachers and parents and friends who are supporting me. And I say, it is really hard work and determination. I would like to say that if you believe in yourself and work hard, you'll pass. Don't forget about God. God is the giver of everything, the giver of life. You should also remember him in your studies. Thank you.
Your dream school
and what you want to be in the future?
My dream school is Nyambaria, and I want to become an engineer.
Yes,
I thank God for everything that he has given us. First of all, I thank God for everything that he has given us. I thank him for the good result that he has given us to our children. I'm the parent of Alex Asanya. Also, we thank our teacher, our head teacher, Mr. Nyamwela, and the teachers for the hard work that they have done to our pupils. Thank you. Wow.